Earth's oceans transport heat and exchange moisture with the atmosphere. Ocean cycles affect weather patterns around the world. To fully study and understand the ocean, NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, makes observations from many vantage points, at the surface, from aircraft, and with specialized satellite technology. Jason-3, the latest in the series of ocean surface topography mission satellites, will carry on the legacy of its predecessor missions, collecting data about Earth's oceans, tracking ocean circulation patterns, measuring sea surface heights, and the rate of sea level rise. Jason-3 is a partnership between NOAA, NASA, the French National Space Agency, or CNES, and the European Organization for the Exploitation of Meteorological Satellites, or EUMETSAT. This successful partnership maintains the nation's satellite observations of global sea surface height that began in 1992 with the Topex Poseidon mission and continued with Jason-1 and Jason-2. Jason observations have proven invaluable for short-range ocean prediction that supports ship routing, maritime industries, fisheries applications, response to environmental hazards along coasts, as well as military operations and search and rescue.
And liftoff.
Jason-3 is scheduled to launch in 2016 from Vandenberg Air Force Base in California. Operational approximately 6 months after launch, NOAA will command the satellite and distribute its data to users around the world. Supported by superior, highly evolved technology and long-standing international partnerships, Jason-3 will carry on its mission of gathering crucial environmental intelligence for humanity.